listen to that. The first campaign. You're in the original in 2013. You're not going to be in the last one. We're going to do the very first one. The Cambridgeshire Animal Park. Over to this little lake decoration. So now we have a restroom for our guests to use. Okay, now that we have that, let's work on our giraffes here. Okay, edit their exhibit. And a giraffe. Because I'm sure one giraffe is very lonely. They are animals that like to be in groups or herds. In fact, it's recommended three. So we're gonna adopt. Let's adopt Duke. Well, Duke's kind of expensive. No, they are. Let's adopt Amber because he's the cheapest. Okay, we've already increased. We're well on our way to getting level 7. Let's add some food. Over here in this corner, I guess. Why is my shit going on? There we go. I just saw the shadow of the helicopter. I don't think the rest of the fish. Let's get that zookeeping center research. So we will begin the research there. But we go work with our elephants. Because our elephants are not too happy. Because they don't have any food or cleaning station either. Grass and leaves for our elephants. Okay. Alright, and then our zookeeping facility is just about done. While we wait, we can clean up the exhibit. I'm sure it's rather nice. And then our zookeeping center is now done. So let's add that. Okay, I remembered to hire somebody. Let's add some lines. Okay. I believe that lines like the grass lines. We have a small, which is cool. We can do it right here. And then we can connect it three different ways, as you can see by the yellow lines. So right there. For now, we'll do more connections later. But let's get... Oh, too many buttons. Let's get some exhibit items. Get some food for the lions we are about to adopt. Now, the lions will like the fish. Let's do that. And they need a cleaning station. For their social. They like the sensory. Okay. Let's adopt us some lions now. Okay. Adopting a new animal. As you can see, there's lots of options, and there's even more in the sandbox. How many do we need? We need at least two. Okay, let's get... I like getting a male and a female just for like... Just because. Let's get Jim. And then let's get the female. Jade. Okay. Alright, now it's six. One more level. We've got the lonely giraffe, the lions, So we only have one lion so far. Okay, so we have two unhappy elephants and one unhappy giraffe. Now let's add, figure out why Mr. Giraffe is not happy. Okay, Lambert is happy. Scotty is taking a nap. Victor is not happy. Victor is hungry and he's not happy with his appetite. Let's check and see if their food needs to refill. Now with the zookeeper we hired, it will do this for us, but we only have the one. Oh, we can watch this giraffe eat right now. That's awesome. Okay, let's check. That's okay. Okay, so as you see by the notifications, the ones in our elephants are empty, which would be why they're not happy. So let's work on that. Okay, so then let's check out the food. The food's gonna be refilled. Okay. Oh, I wonder. I don't think the interactions have to be refilled. Let's check our happiness. Oh, look at that, everybody is happy. Okay, so that's great. All right, now we just got to increase our fame to level 7. And let's do that by adding some food and some entertainment. How about a soft drink right over there? We'll get more cats over to our lions, too. Path thing, and then the path editor. Okay. And we'll connect up to our keeping station. And we'll connect our soft drink stall to our giraffe. Welcome, we just completed the inspection. Great. So now we just have to reach level 7. Okay. Let's see, what else can we add? How about... an entertainment? What about your... Everybody loves balloons. Attach it right there. Okay, and then we can open up pathing. And weirdly... Nope, it's you can connect it right there. There we go. It's hidden by those trees. Oh, we're almost there. Let's see. How about a decoration? Maybe a statue? Okay, so we only have the animal totem unlocked. A topiary? Let's rotate it. No! Rotating too far! where I wanted it, so.